Hello friends, today I will discuss something about true friendship. True friend is not only honest about themselves, but they are also honest about you. They are honest with you when it matters most. You are so lucky if you have a true friend like Krishna, Sudama, Krishna Arjuna, Duryodhan Karan, Jai Viru, Munna Bhai Sarke. Okay, so let's see the sign of a good true friend. Number one point is, a true friend is your biggest critic and appraiser. If you are doing something in a wrong way or take a wrong decision, a good friend always stop or criticize you for doing that thing. And if you are doing some good work, then he motivate and praise you for the good work. Second point is, always stand with you in your bad time. A very important quality of a good friend is he or she always stands with you in your bad time. When your relatives are not supporting you, he or she always with you mentally, emotionally and financially. A very famous quote for this: if you are in a bad time, then always ask help from your friend, because your relatives will always remember you their help, but your friend never do it. A good friend is better than the crowd of useless relatives. Third point is, he or she keeps your secret a secret. If you have shared something very important or some very secret with your friend, and that secret always be a secret, it means you have a true friend. Number four is, a true friend always listen you. A true friend is always listen you. He or she give you chance to keep your feelings and suggest you the right way after listening to you. Number five is, praise you in your back. A true friend always praise you in your back. Whenever your discussion happened anywhere where you are not available or you are not present, he or she always praised you in front of others. And last point, he or she never judge you. A true friend never ever judge you. He only believes you, never judge you. So friend, thank you so much. Keep loving, keep learning and keep laughing. Thank you so much.